There's the watchtower. I need to talk to their squad leader, Kiva.
Damn machine keep coming. What are we at now? Right. 6 kills for a Zeko, 4 for me, and 2.
That's not fair. I took down a Snapmaw. That has to count for at least 3 of your burrowers.
1 machine, 1 kill.
Ah. Are you Kiva?
I am. And you. You're the Outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavallo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked, then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. Ezeko always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out. Back to the Bulwark.
You're shitting me. What about Ezeko?
Not much.
Not happy to see me?
This must be the start of the climb. The watchtower should be at the top. Be careful not to let this stain my hands. I'm getting closer to the watchtower. Looks like I have to climb higher. I gotta take out these machines before I can look around. Could freeze that machine. Is the soldier assigned to this watchtower? There's no crunch under my boots. That must be him. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. He sounded her horn. It's a different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower and check on them. The watchtower's under attack. I need to get down there fast. Swooping into battle. Those machines are in for a surprise.
Blood of the Ten, the Outlander glides.
could set that machine on fire.
No machine. Thanks for the assist. Is the Zeko on his way down?
Actually, machines got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What? He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Ikaro's orders? And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Pavalo! We're moving out!
Takote is an underhanded jerk. But maybe now he'll stop wasting lives over political agendas.